Welcome back to Habernable Low. I'm going to do a little unboxing and review of my new laptop. It's a HP Pavilion 14. A little story about it before I go into more detail there. I don't know about elsewhere in the UK or abroad, but try to buy something on the high street now is a bit of a mare. Argos is just not competitive anymore, and the Chicken Vindaloo shop, well, the story there was I did pick one from there. Now, I did my local branch at Livingston and didn't have it in stock, but the lady says it's in stock in Kirkcaldy. Now, Kirkcaldy is not that far from where I stay, but still a bit of a joint. So I says to the lady, any chance I could reserve it in the store and go across and pick it up? To which she replied, I'm sorry, but we don't have the Kirkcaldy phone number. Great customer service, folks. That's led to a sale going elsewhere. So, did a bit of research here, a bit more research, and a bit more research, and a bit more research, and I eventually went to HP Online, and I got this one here. So, Ryzen 7 5700U APU processor. It's got a 512 solid state drive, a 16GB DDR4 RAM, and it's also Windows 11, so it's got a bit of a learning curve. So, I'll get unboxed and I'll start the usual setting it up. Now, by the time I program it and update it, I'll probably have a haircut. So, and once it's unboxed and I've got the original setup, I'll come back and do a review. In 3 days since I've got the laptop, to be honest with you, to switch it on and have something that was useful was only half an hour. It has updated itself 3 times so far, Windows 11, and also down here I've got some more updates to do as well. Have a look. So 5 updates. Yesterday it did update the sound and it didn't work, so I had to go back in there and redo it. So let's go select all. Load and install. So how? Download and install them. On the software side, I've put my OBS Studio in my Cura 5 and also my Lychee slicer for my resin printer as well. I don't use Windows Office, I use LibreOffice up here, and across here I put Google Chrome. And my God, did Windows 11 have a pissy Google Chrome, because it says like those Edge, which I don't like. Another bit of software I put in here as well was DaVinci Resolve. This is my go-to video editor for editing videos. It's also the main reason I got the laptop. I'll take you across the now and I'll show you the old laptop. It's a Lenovo with an i5 with an Iris video chip in it. See difference. So I'll take over to the old computer now and let you see a copy of it. So this is the old PC with the old PC's microphone and hardware as well. Obviously you can see the DaVinci Resolve 17 there. It doesn't like the not having a dedicated GPU.
Well, here we have a little block of flats. It's a wooden model, one of these laser cut models. I've got it painted up and
here's the same clip on the DaVinci Resolve 18 using the Ryzen 7 laptop and a AMD Radeon graphics card.
Well, here we have a little block of flats. It's a wooden model, one of these laser cut models. I've got it painted up.
Never have it, folks, there. The difference is night and day. Me, anyway, well off the upgrade. Laptop. As far as Windows goes, Windows 11. As far as for the Windows 11 there, I don't like it. I don't love it. I'm a bit old in the tooth now to try new things there, but certainly as things go on there, it's quite easy to delete the things you don't want, update things you need to update. On the whole, it's been a small learning curve there, but nothing too great. I've
Installed some software. I will be installing Rockwell as well, and also Fusion 360. I'll be installing this on some stage. Who knows? Maybe we can do a little video. So, thanks for watching, folks. Goodbye.